Hey folks, welcome to the Witchual Workout. I'm Laura Tempest Zakroff. It's Monday, so the moon is currently waning after kind of a whomper of a full moon last week. We're also in the time of Imbolc. If you check back on last Wednesday, we worked with Bridget to kind of prepare you for this time. And also, as it happens, New England is currently supposedly being hit by a blizzard of sorts. We shall see how that develops. And I kind of thought, like, okay, what is good to focus in with the waning moon and this time of Imbolc, which I always like the interpretation of in the belly. But I've also been thinking about the heart, thinking about love. Yes, I know it's February, but I've been working on the edits for Anatomy of a Witch, and there's particularly a section on loving the body. If you're on my Patreon, you got to see a small little section of one of the things I've really been thinking about. And I've also been thinking about birds. We recently got bird seed because I'm really worried. It's been gotten really, really cold here with the snow and the ice and more storms coming. I want to make sure that all these delightful little birds that come into our yard, make sure they have food. And first thing my partner said this morning, he's like, there's a bunch of birbs outside. So we call them birbs. And so I was thinking about the heart and the belly and these birds. I'm like, oh, how does this all connect? You're like, what is going on here? I know it's welcome to a Monday, right? So how these all connect, I think, at this time is in the belly. This is our primal aspect of ourselves, the serpent that I've talked about before. It's also of our place of consciousness for the body itself, right? And our health and well-being. The heart is what moves us, and the mind is that connection. It's those little, it's not little, but it's the, it oversees, it's the weaver overseeing all of those little threads. And I think about that as I watch the birds outside. So to pull all this together, we're going to focus on slow movements, abdominal-based movements today, and we're using a song by one of my favorite bands, Aviary by Eolagnus. So I've brought it all together. It's like I'm a witch or something. So let's get started. As always, our warm-up first, deep breath. Exhale. Deep breath in. Exhale. Really deep breath. And exhale. And scoop. Down to the hips. Breathe. Focus on opening the chest through the rib cage. Open. And bring it down to the hips, stretching through the hips. Shift the weight from side to side. Breathe. our backs. Hang down. Relax. Connect with the earth. Your body, if you can't reach, your leg, you're fine. And your thighs. Welcoming in air. Fire. Water. Earth. Connecting above. Below. Pulling within. Time to think about what we're releasing to make room for what we're building in our bodies, in our hearts, in our minds. Undulations, lifting the chest, belly goes out, pulls back in, using the abdominals, down to the hips, sure to subscribe. We'll see you tomorrow.
Bye.